You're going to fucking kill us.
No, I can't fucking kill you. I might just hit that car over there. It's a Probox.
Ah, it's a Probox. You can fix it.
You can fix
without,
it.
With our lunch money. And Romeo. Yeah, man. So we're going to
say my name.
Speak out your heart about them Galdems.
Oh, so sauna check.
Eh.
Magaldem.
Eh.
Magaldem from 1997.
Mm-hmm.
Onwards,
hey.
Have no morals. They have no morals, Baba.
Wow.
They have lost morals.
Wow. You know, when was your sister born?
1996.
Ah, yeah. Oh, super. Super.
Yeah.
Yeah, my sister was born in 1994. So I don't mean,
yeah,
so,
you,
I don't mean
to
we are in the same zone.
Yeah. That's how in Guinea. They have no morals, Baba.
That's your name.
We have
to be fair. We have
honestly speaking, men have morals. Men have a heart. Men have a freaking. We have fucking hearts. Women. Women don't. You see us, you know, spoiling girls and doing all this shit for them.
Mm-hmm.
And then
they dump us.
We become nice, you know. When we become nice, they stop even caring about us. So,
my advice
to all you guys,
yes,
if you're struggling, you want to break up with a girl, let me give you the ultimate advice.
Yes.
Just be nice. They hate that shit.
They hate that shit.
They hate that shit.
I will put my. Now that I'm a vlogger, I have to be stupid and record everything that is happening around my life. Like this fucking accident along Langata Road.
So man, that is in a gas, it's in a mood.
Ani vida.
What's up, my dude?
What's good? And kusalama mtu yangu.
Fine. Squeezy savi lo kona facials. Wasichana wameanza kukupenda.
Ah, zizi.
Nasikia tu kona girlfriend.
Ah, sikuzi kwa manzi.
Kona manzi. Unajua hata mimi niko na manzi.
Au una manzi?
Ni vile sija kuchukua. Hadi mimi niko na manzi.
Uko na manzi?
Niko na manzi. Ameiva vizuri.
Ameiva.
Anza jana nilikuwa ni mimi. Jana nilipeleka date fulani.
Wapi?
Hapa hivi tao.
Yaani unaniomba pesa mafuta.
Ah, zi. Ni hapo.
Mimi jana nilikuwa kwa date.
Lakini za date yetu ilikuwa club. Unajua club ni wapi?
Si lazima ujue.
Club
is a really nice place. Ah, they have like the best food. At almost affordable prices.
Almost
affordable.
It's actually affordable.
No, like, acha kujichoma.
Ni cheki sini mambo. It's like life in a trend is real. Uko na facials, uko na man.
No.
Na cheki uko na ndevu. Hadi mimi mwenyewe niko na. Hizi ndevu zako tukinyoa.
Oh.
By then, let's do a challenge. Comment down below.
No,
if
never.
Emmanuel Murgo should shave his beard. He should shave
his
beard.
Oh my god, my watch broke. Oh, my watch broke.
Yo, what up? So today I'm going with my jeans. Nasaidia wasi hapa ku shoot
their
video.
What's up, my
man? Apolos yusalimie camera, man.
What's up, man? What's up? Nini wakubwa. Nini wakubwa. Nini by nini wakubwa.
Nini wakubwa.
Nini wakubwa. Si nini watu wana watch.
Ah, yes, yeah.
Panaona jiona mkubwa, eh.
I'm really mkubwa, man. I am mkubwa. Yeah, I'm shooting. Yo, so, Meta, I have some questions for you. You have proven to be very controversial. According
very
to the
wise.
Last... Yeah,
very
I know,
wise.
Controversial.
Very wise.
There's a difference.
I'm still wise.
Okay, yeah, he's
everyone
wise.
Knows.
And there's this question I've always been meaning to ask you.
Mm-hmm.
It's about asking chicks for money. But hey, I love asking you questions about girls because you give me the best answer. No, actually, I want to clarify if they're the best. I'm just saying they're the most honest.
Yeah.
So, if you had a girlfriend or just a friend or some girl you're probably banging, would you ask her for money?
When you ask a girl for money, something will just happen. How do I get the money to return? Una check. Now,
kuna shetani.
Kuna ka shetani. There is this devil that you will not get the money to return.
Yeah.
When you borrow a brother, the money will... Pesa kauli promise
the
Monday.
The Lord is there.
The Lord is there. Monday, the money will be in your account and you will send your brother.
Uh-huh.
But when you ask for a girl, the money won't come. Now you'll be embarrassed. And you know, the girl might end up... Kama ni girlfriend wako. Unashikia naanza kusema, huu mwanaume nilikuwa namshikilia life yake.
Nyedo. If a fly loses its wings, is it thereby considered a walk?
Ah, nigga, you're kidding me.
Yeah, so guys, before I finish my video, I just want to let you know that you don't have to have your shit figured out. You don't have to have everything, you know, living your best life, because social media puts the pressure on us such that we have to show how awesome our lives are. But it's okay, there's beauty in struggle. So because it's how far you've gone and you're heading somewhere. Anyway, if you like my video, you can repost it to your friends. Please don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell for notifications. Thank you. I swear this is literally my 10th try. Anyway guys, I was saying as before, this is literally my 11th try. Okay guys, as I was saying, wow, shit. Yes guys, for the final time, fuck. I was saying, what was I saying? How can I forget? Oh fuck. I'm talking to myself in a private room. This is how crazy I look right now. Am I supposed to look at the camera? I'm looking at the camera. Should I look here? Does it look normal when I do that? I think I'll take it out when I'm editing. I'm starting again. Enter. Fuck.